Hi guys, how are you doing? In this video today, I'm gonna show you how you're supposed to clean ivory keys. As you can see, the keys on my upright turmer, they are very yellow. And in general, they were like this when I bought it. Compare this to a Bechstein, you can see the difference. Okay, so they're very easy, three steps. You get the hydrogen peroxide and one cloth. You remove the key, very easy to remove it. You apply hydrogen peroxide, clean the dirt with it. Also by itself it will whiten up. After that you put some lemon juice on top. And be careful not to put on the wood, just here on the ivory. And after you apply these two things, you put the keys outside on the sun. And that's about it. And the result speaks for itself. Look at these keys, look at this. I tried this yesterday. Now I'm gonna do it today with the entire piano. Here are all the keys. Let's start. I'm gonna show you how I treat one key, and it will be the same for the rest. So I use this and a simple cloth. So yeah, this is the first key. Clean it and just be careful not to wet the surface here, just the top. After that you apply the lemon juice. Here is the lemon juice with a cloth or something else, just put it on top of the key. So here you put lemon juice, just like this, very subtle. Okay guys, here are the keys. I put them outside on the window. They're waiting for the sun. Today is very sunny, bright day. I'll come back later this afternoon and show you the result. Just put the keys back in the piano after they sat around 3 or 4 hours outside on the sun. And wow, what a difference, huh? This yellow color is no more. There is still some keys, not perfect, like here and here. But in general, I'm very happy with the result, and this is only with the first try. So imagine if I do it one more time, the same materials, even put it longer outside on the sun, it will be even better. So yeah, hopefully this video will be helpful for everyone that wants to clean and restore their ivory keys. Thanks again Anita for the advice and the idea, and catch you guys in the next video.